Metro FM, it's where you're at. It's 8 minutes past 4 o'clock. Welcome, it's The Drive with Mo Flavor and Masechaba Ndlovu.
Now, we welcome you to The Drive, Longman. Thank you so much for responding to our invitation.
I'm actually saddened that my own people can do this to me, you know. I mean, it was a robbery gone wrong, you know. I was even the coward of the day because I actually ran out as those gunmen actually came in and requested phones and money from us. I was actually the first to stand up to try and protect everyone. I wanted to go get help, but it was late. Neighbors and everyone was sleeping. I didn't even have my phone because I left it at the house, so I couldn't call the cops. A fight broke loose inside because obviously Senza was protecting Kelly because the guys were handling O'Kelly. And then that's when the guys actually released the gunshot. And then that's when the bullet killed Senza.
So two guys come into the house, they're armed. You're not even carrying a knife or anything, or not even any weapon to defend yourself. You try to push one of them and run out of the house, and they're not even following you to check whether you're going there to your car to fetch a gun, to come and shoot at them. Long as saying, but when Senza was actually shot, I was not even inside the room, I ran out. It all happened when I was already out of the room. He was not in the house. How did he see that Senza died trying to save Kelly?
Have you been interacting with the police? Have they called you?
Yes, we've been investigated by police. They took our phones. I went in for questioning and everything.
Which phones?
Our personal cell phones.
Oh, okay.
Yes, just
They hadn't taken them from you.
They took them from us, and then
the criminals. I mean,
no.
Okay.
They couldn't take my phone because I ran out. I had my phone in my pocket, so they didn't take my phone. Mm-hmm. But it was late, neighbors and everyone was sleeping. I didn't even have my phone because I left it at the house, so I couldn't call the cops. They couldn't take my phone because I ran out. I had my phone in my pocket, so they didn't take my phone.